coal from the Great Northern Railway Viaduct at Benerley. On Friday afternoon, a little after 4 o'clock, George Wheatley, a youth about 14 years of age, met with a serious accident whilst at work, attending some men who were repairing a portion of the Great Northern Railway Viaduct at Benerley, near Ilkeston. The viaduct is situated near the Benerley Furnace, and the spot where the accident happened is in Nottinghamshire. The viaduct is about 60 feet high. Wheatley had been at work with the men during the day, and at the time stated he went on the viaduct to fetch some tools. It appeared that when he reached the top, he slipped and fell to the ground. The lad fell upon some grass, and those who were near at hand at the time naturally expected to find that the force of the fall had killed him. But they only found Wheatley alive, but sensible. His collarbone was broken. With as little delay as possible, the lad was taken to his home at Cotmaney, and medical aid was sent for. It was found that, in addition to the fracture of the collarbone, Wheatley had received internal injuries, the nature of which is at this present time impossible to calculate upon. It is only natural that such a severe shock should be attended with serious results. The great wonder is that the unfortunate lad had not been killed on the spot. 26th of August, 1880.